The global power dynamics are changing, and the number of challenges worldwide is growing. In the face of this situation, Chinese President Xi Jinping is promoting a more just and inclusive system of global governance. His approach, hailed by the international community, has raised China's international status and global influence. The Times have empowered China's diplomacy with a new historical mission as the country takes practical action to realize its diplomatic goals. Xi Jinping advocates economic globalization that is open, inclusive, balanced, and beneficial to all. This is the direction for achieving a more just world.
再大的困难都不可能阻挡人类前行的步伐。历史是勇敢者创造的。It was a revolution that happened in a day. Everybody fell in love with Chinese president.
The narrator is China. The audience is the world. China is energizing new drivers of the world economy. In 2014, for the first time in 13 years, China hosted the annual APEC Economic Leaders Meeting. Once again, the Chinese people witnessed a triumph by their country on the world stage. In September 2016, China marked another historic milestone when the eyes of the world turned to the eastern city of Hangzhou, host of the G20 summit.
What did we do to boost up the economy, ignite the economy? What is that we can do? And I think the proposals coming from China through the president were very clear.
The Chinese philosophy of governance can generate considerable benefits for the world. It can create a blueprint for mankind's development.
中国方案是构建人类命运共同体, 实现共赢, 共享。
On the international stage, China's experience, its wisdom, and its propositions are inspiring the world to take the path to a brighter future.